Hello everyone, this is Rinki Srivastav. I am a spiritual transformation coach and energy healer. Today I am answering all the queries which I am getting related to my money workshop MAPS. But before that, I would like you to know about the auspicious day today, which is Akshaya Tritiya. It is a very auspicious day to start a new venture or to invest your money in some property, in investment, or any you can buy gold or anything like that, or you can start a new relationship. Anything initiated on this day will grow abundantly and bring prosperity in life in a continuation. So this is how we could, you know, get the blessings of the divine energies on this auspicious day to live and lead a happy, healthy and abundant life. So all the viewers, please comment whether you are in or not. I'm not able to see any of your comments. Hi Bindu. Hi Dinesh. Yeah, let's more people join in, and then we'll go about the details, what we actually do in money workshop MAPS, because I think in the past few days I have been sharing few of the testimonies of the participants who have already done MAPS and have changed their money reality. Like many people are getting different results, and it is helping in multifolds, creating more of opportunities, getting more of clients, growth, success, along with definitely your financial abundance, financial freedom. So we are actually having so many things during this workshop, and the result is awesome. And that is the reason I'm getting so many, you know, queries. And if you have any of your queries, do comment. I would like to answer those things. So let's wait for a few seconds, or maybe more people can join. And then we go ahead with certain things that is very important to know about this money workshop. I mean, if we talk about, see, in the meantime, I can just share, like, whatever we buy. I mean, hello Suresh sir. Whatever expensive things or appliances we buy, everything comes along with the instruction manual. If we talk about those things, that contains, you know, the information regarding those expensive appliances, that what you have to do, what you don't have to do. So I would ask one question regarding this money. Do you know about the instruction manual of money? पैसे से रिलेटेड जो इंस्ट्रक्शंस मैनुअल होता है, क्या आपको मालूम है वो क्या है? हम हर चीज़ एक्सपेंसिव जो भी खरीदते हैं, चाहे वो वॉचेस, चाहे वो अप्लायंसेस हो, कैमरा हो, एनीथिंग, फर्स्ट वी एक्चुअली गो एंड सी द इंस्ट्रक्शन मैनुअल कि हमें क्या इसको कैसे करना है, कैसे केयर रखनी है, कैसे इसको यूज़ करना है, क्या नहीं करना है. सो मनी ऑल्सो हैज़ इट, द इंस्ट्रक्शन मैनुअल. Please write in comment. I would love to see. Do you know about the instruction manuals of money? I would be sharing everything in my workshop, that is MAPS. This is money workshop, and I'm getting many queries. In the meantime, we'll discuss all those queries. So let's have those queries. So what is the first one?
What is MAPS?
Right. So what is MAPS? MAPS is basically a workshop which is more focused on money, abundance, prosperity with spirituality. So you know money, abundance, prosperity, but with spirituality is a different thing what I am talking about. With spirituality means that whatever energetic blocks we are having in our spiritual essence, we would be resolving those things using different healing modalities, using different techniques, different exercises, different meditations. So we are doing everything through spirituality. So that is why we are having this kind of, introduce this workshop, that is MAPS, Money, Abundance, Prosperity with Spirituality. So those people who are more, keen or interested go for the next level of financial freedom, next level of financial abundance, they can also join. And the people who are having issues related to money, lack of money, scarcity, they can also join. So we are handling everything in this workshop. Yeah.
Next. How does it work?
Right. So how does it work? Money workshop is like we are having the spiritual as well as subconscious level blocks that are, everybody is actually having it without being aware of it. And if there is certain blockages, energetic blockages, or you can say limiting beliefs, you can say the past experiences that are not very good, not very healthy, and we would be, find out what are all causes that are actually becoming the resistance to attract money or abundance in life, in one's life. And then we find out the causes, we release the causes, resolve them, and change the blueprint and make the healthy blueprint. And with those energetic changes, the results are instant. And that also, has been experienced by many of my participants. And it's miraculous experiences which you would be getting, as well as the results. And sometimes you get the instant results. The same time a person is getting that, they are getting, promotions or hikes in salaries, or they're getting work order or whatsoever. So we could see the results instantly with few of them. Of course, it depends on how many blockages you have. It depends. So if a person is doing all those exercises which are, I'm sharing, and all those things, depending upon what kind of blockages and belief systems a person is having, and then we sort it down, and then things changes, and it gets changed, and definitely it's working for everybody.
Who all can attend it?
Everybody can attend it. There are people who would definitely, facing some issues financially, they could attend. And those people who would like to go to reach to the next level, and they would like to, gain more opportunities, more growth, more client, they can also attend. And those people who are actually very comfortable but still want more, they can also join.
If we are comfortable, does it mean for us also?
Yes. If a person is completely comfortable with money, then also this person can join, because there are many things which he would be experiencing in this workshop. Maybe he is not aware of it. And even though if he is comfortable, he can again bring more grace in life. So it is meant for everybody. So to achieve next level of abundance, financial freedom, prosperous life, happiness and joy. Yes, next.
I'm not able to grow in my work in terms of money, or incurring losses, ya meri growth stuck ho gayi hai. So is it meant for me also?
Definitely. Jo logon ki growth unko lagta hai stuck ho gayi hai, those people who are फीलिंग दैट दे आर नॉट एबल टू राइज, दोज पीपल जिनका बिजनेस थोड़ा स्टक हो रहा है, क्लाइंटेज नहीं आ रही है, लॉसेस फेस कर रहे हैं, उसका रीज़न कहीं ना कहीं हमारे ब्लूप्रिंट में, हमारे बिलीफ सिस्टम में, हमारे मेमोरीज में, एक्सपीरियंसेस में, लर्निंग्स में, सब में बैठा हुआ है. सो डेफिनेटली इट विल हेल्प देम एज वेल टू क्रिएट मोर अपॉर्चुनिटीज इन लाइफ, सो दैट जो उनका स्टक फील कर रहे हैं वो स्टकनेस रिलीज हो जाए एंड दे गेट मोर ऑफ opportunities, growth, and move on life with grace and ease. Any further question?
That's it.
So, apart from that, I would definitely say that in this workshop, we are handling with more energy.